Also from our 8 News Now investigators, a former Metro police officer sentenced for child abuse. Yesterday, John Woodruff learned he'll serve a year at the Clark County Detention Center. Prosecutors say he choked and beat his stepson in 2020. The boy's mother is also a former Metro cop. She pleaded guilty in October.